I am a very observant person, and I've always been very interested in the natural phenomena that surrounds us. And to that end, I got a slight taste when I was an undergrad of being able to take something, develop like an experimental design, and actually test it. And that was actually what made me change from non-STEM to STEM. That is actually at the heart of why I stay doing the things I do.